Good morning. Welcome back to Goldner Woodland Farm. I'm Keith. It is Labor Day, Monday. I guess it's September 6th, 2021. A little bit of fall in the air. We've continued to have quite a bit of rain. So Saturday I was out. Beautiful day. Got a lot of work done. But we had rain Saturday night and about half of the day yesterday. So I'm back out here this morning. Everything's pretty wet. Hopefully what I can do is get some more of the trails mowed and the orchard mowed, and then maybe run the skid loader. The skid loader over. I'm going to try to scoop out this mound right here. I'm going to try that and load it in my dump trailer. I'll back the dump trailer over here and we're going to see if I can do that. And if that's successful, then we'll move on to some of the other mounds here. But that's what we're going to try today. Thank you.
person, but he's looking at you just the same. You ain't gonna see him in person, but he be looking at you just the same. Thank you.
I started out today by mowing down in this area. Got this all mowed up. Mowed some of that over in the orchard area. And then I brought the skid loader out, and these mounds were topsoil. So I was able to scoop this one big mound that was right here. I got that pretty well cleaned up. Obviously I need to get better with smoothing it out, but that's way better than what was there before. I got started over there. I found that I've got a couple ground bees nests. There's one somewhere over here. There's ground bees there, and then down over there where that log is, there's a ground bee's nest there. I did get stung once. Not too bad, but real happy with how this is going. And then I was able to take that topsoil and I moved it over by where the garage is going to be, so we can when that buildings are done, we can use that to dress up the area around the buildings. And again, more to do here, but this again, longer term, we'll put some other kinds of fruit trees in here besides the persimmons, but right now the persimmons look like they're doing really well. This is probably the smallest one here, but it looks good. This one right out in the center is doing fantastic. So real happy with those. I've got 7 that are growing. 1 up there, 2, the elderberry in there, and 2 more down there, and this one and that one. And I was also able to mow down this path all the way down, goes down to my neighbor Rich's house, or his property. So I mowed down to his property and he had mowed up to there. And then I mowed down over this hill here and out across there. So got quite a bit of mowing done today. And real happy with progress with the skid loader. So far, it's been a great Labor Day. Now I'm going to go back and shoot some at the shooting range. If you like these videos, click the like and subscribe. If you have any questions, drop me a comment. Thanks for watching.